So anyways, I had told you that my uncle, my mother's brother, he will pour chemicals around. So anyways, after I turned off the hall light, he came upstairs and he was in his closet. So what he does is he pours a chemical in the closet. So what he does is he puts it in here. If you open it, you can see it. Right there. So he pours chemicals there. My room. It's right next door. So what I do is I'm gonna have to get my drinking water.